Chloe Mama, we are going to be talking and making all kinds of amazing bean recipes. I love frijoles. I grew up eating them all the time. And they're easy to make, they're inexpensive, they store forever, they freeze really well, and they're really versatile. And lastly, they're also really delicious and good for us.